Talk about Dragon Quest, this awesome classical game that has been released on multiple platforms, and then they released on the Switch. About time they released on the Switch. It's on the Switch right now, and it's looking not bad, I guess. I'm not a really big fan of Akira Toriyama's art style, which I've clearly have said that in multiple of the videos. I think the art style looks very primitive and old, and it didn't age well. Of course, the 3D artists who were working on Dragon Quest try to do their best in order to make the characters look beautiful, and they do look beautiful. But still, the art style is just a bit awkward and weird. It gets a bit in the way. So that's how it is. So story, let's talk about story. What's the story? Story is you play as a typical hero who's coming of age. I don't know what you guys thinking, but that's not what it is. He goes in with his girl. I know what you guys are thinking, but that's not what it is. Bear with me. He goes into this cave. I guess it's a bit, no, I can't fix it, right? It's just dangerous right now as it is. They have to go to the cave of, I don't know what you might call it. They go there and I don't know. They just, you know, say that they're adults, and then that's it, they're adults. So he goes on, because he's of age right now, goes on to meet the king, because he's the luminary, which is the messenger of the universe, I guess, and he can do things. He can ward off the evil and whatnot. He should go to the kingdom of Heliodor and meet the king. And when the king meets him, he gets upset. He's like, oh, that's the demon spawn, and that's the dark spawn. I don't like them. Kill this guy. So he goes off and sends off some people to go and destroy a village. Oh, and they weren't kidding, by the way. They throw you in the jail, and by the time you run out to see your village is in ruins. I'm sorry for spoiling, but that's in the demo, by the way. The demo is free on Switch, but you can get it, by the way. Gameplay, basic turn-based RPG. Really fun for those who are classic RPG turn-based lovers, like myself. I love these things. Final Fantasy VII, let's go. Yeah, when is Final Fantasy VII coming out, by the way? That's a topic for another video. It's pretty cool. I love it. Turn-based, you got the skills. You can a little bit influence your character's growth a little bit. You get weapons. You can dual-wield weapons, which is really awesome. Characters look really cool when they do their animation and stuff. So, yeah, if you're into turn-based games, it's really good. Nothing special about it. It's just a basic turn-based game, but they have a little bit of interesting mechanics here and there and how you can, you know, influence your character's, you know, growth in a way. But all in all, it's a very basic, traditional, you know, level up, get stronger, do this and this. It gets a bit grindy, though. It gets a little bit on the grindy side. The next topic, though, which frustrates me, the sound. Is you got the same very simplistic, boring themes. The one village theme that goes for all the villages in the game, one town theme for all the towns, and like one field theme for all the grassy field. If it's across the continent, it's the same music. So it's like all in all, they got like five soundtracks that are spread across the goddamn game. It gets repetitive and old, so it kind of takes away from the feeling. When you play a game and you just, you know, go to this one area and you remember it by its theme, the music, the melodies, the atmosphere, the you know, it makes it a unique place. But when you hear the same theme everywhere, you know, it just feels wrong. So fun factor, is it how is it cool? It's cool. Yeah, it's cool. You get to go a lot of places. You got to go back to the same ways where you used to play RPGs in the past, where you've got ships. That's about it. I don't know if there's an airship at the end. I got to get an airship. There's a ship. You get to run off, ride a horse, and explore areas, you know, that are, you know, interesting. And beside the music, of course, that graphically interesting and looks nice. So it's fun. It gets a bit repetitive and dull, but it's fun. It's interesting. But if turn-based RPGs are not the thing for you, it might get a bit boring, you know. So replay value, I don't know. I haven't finished the game yet, so I don't know. But it looks like if there's a new game plus, I might go for it. I haven't done my research because I don't want to spoil shit for myself. So yeah, it's cool. It's cool when it's cool. Replay value, I'm guessing if you like to, there's a game, new game play, you know, new game plus, you could probably go back and play it again. If that's your thing, if you like to play Final Fantasy, Lunar, you know, if you've been, you know, Golden Sun, if that's your thing, then yeah, probably you should get your game, this game. If you're going into JRPGs and using this game as the benchmark or the game that's going to get you into the thing, no, you're playing the wrong game. Go get yourself another game. It's going to get old real quick. So yeah, I would recommend it only if that's what you want. My final rating for this game, oh, interesting. The final rating for a very hardcore JRPG fans such as myself, I will give the game a 6.5 out of 10. Yes, sorry for the Dragon Ball fans. Sorry for Akira Toriyama's hardcore fans and Dragon Quest fans. It's a good game. I love it. 6.5, that's all I give it. I'm sorry. It's still lacking in a lot of feels. The animation is good. The scenes are good. The gameplay is good. But there's just so many things that are... It's a very simple game and a simple console game these days. You know, it's not that thing. You know, for me, it would have been... Also, it would have worked if it was a mobile game also. It would have worked because that's how simple the game is. But is it good? Yeah, it's good. It's nice. So that's my rating for it. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the other video. You press the thing, bro. Press the thing.